Hello guys, this is a simple script to add in third person character a footstep sound effect. I won't explain in details how to work, but you can consult me later. We need to do a small alteration in third person character script from Unity standard assets. You need create a method called IsGrounded. Because we can't access the variable m_IsGrounded directly, go back to Unity.